Landfills cannot be located in or near sensitive areas identified in Ohio's laws and regulations. Our team will carefully review technical plans to ensure the design and all aspects to make sure all state and federal standards are met. Prior to construction, a network of groundwater monitoring wells will be installed around the perimeter of the landfill boundaries. The landfill permit will include a groundwater monitoring plan that will identify any impact of the landfill on, among other things, groundwater quality within the uppermost aquifer system. And don't worry, our team of geologists will be overseeing groundwater monitoring every step of the way to make sure the landfill remains in compliance. Modern-day landfills are constructed using a composite liner system at least 15 feet above the uppermost aquifer. This includes clay, heavy plastics, a system of pipes to collect liquid entering the landfill. After the liner is placed, special testing will identify any defects or punctures that could have happened during construction. At the end of each day, landfill operators spread a layer of soil over the exposed waste that was placed in the landfill. This helps to minimize the amount of rain that gets in, helping to prevent odors and fires. That layer is then scraped off at the beginning of the next day for more waste to be added. All trucks hauling waste are weighed and recorded, and protocols are always in place to ensure hazardous or any other prohibited waste is not disposed. Trucks go directly to the active disposal area to deposit their haul. Specialized equipment spreads and compacts the waste. Ohio EPA and local health department inspectors routinely inspect landfills to observe operations and review paperwork to make sure everything runs as it's supposed to.